So what the same you say, what you they go somewhere where you don't know.
Yes.
You they go somewhere where you don't know. People they fight. What thing concern you? What thing concern you? Yeah. So the thing you say, you they use your uniform. Make a talk. Make a talk. Make a talk. So you they use your uniform. Right? So because of that uniform, you stop. Tell me, because of that uniform, you stop. Yeah.
I beg, I beg,
I can't say I beg, with a leader. Somebody can say, if you don't consign, you can't go back.
There is a lot of problems in the country, and the problem is part of what you see now. So many people are being used. So many people are being used against us, whether in uniform, whether they are civilian. But what they do not understand is there's a lot of intelligence that we have around Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowosha. So ti ko ba ye eyin ti e wa ni gbogbo ibi ti e ti wo wa ni inu Nigeria
yo cut
e mama je gbese igbese te nje yen nigba ti ijeta ti a si soro pe a fe se Nigeria mo igba yen le wa je awon eyan dide. And this is not the first time that this kind of situation is happening. It's not the first time. But one thing we can say is, a lot of people remember that Chief Sunday house was burned just about 2 months ago. Now, again, Etugbe on your D-Day, come our spy. What do our spy? Etugbe, I want to wear a new military uniform. In Taiwan, be one, if you go, 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 if I don't say toy. O se je ibi bayi ni wogba koja alakia ni post won wa e ba ma gboro yi o
won si soka
alakia ni post won wa ki lo wa de soka
ninu soka street
ninu soka gongo
ninu street soka
so
lebo
so in ta wa so fun ijoba Nigeria ni pe ti bisi ba sele lori baba wa Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowo nitori pe dodo yin nisin eyin le ti wa dodo wa ni about 4 weeks ago just on the Lagos Ibadan expressway over 60 DSS legbe jade with helicopter packed lati fe fi se jamba. Now that one has not worked, and we know with intelligence that we've gathered as well that you are not relenting, and that means that gbogbo mo karo jire la wa npe bayi nisin pe e ti ri won bayi awa ti ko won le awon ijoba olopa lowo ti won ko won lo bayi so e ma se ko won to olopa to ko won lo awa ti ko won olopa lowo olopa lo gbe won lo ye amo in ta be fi ye ijoba federal government ni pe we are not going to relent. Our father Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowosha is not just representing the Yorubas, he's representing a tribe, and that tribe is what you want to bring down. And that tribe ohun ni e fe panu e Olorun de ni fun yin se. We will release another statement, but this is just to indicate that today is the 19th day of March and is exactly 1300 hours on a Friday, where so many people around the world are working hard for our exit completely out of Nigeria. But I'm sure the intelligence that we have has given us a clear reason now that the federal government of this country are behind what has taken place. The Chief of Defense Staff was in Ibadan just about 3 days ago. Is it part of the plan make ma gbe soja jade ki soja ma kaakiri o ma wa ibi ti baba nge ke wa fun omo yoruba wa pelu won se in chief of defense staff wa se lo your state ni a so fun governor Seyi Makinde pe awon ti eran wa ti e so pe ko wa ma spy ati military ati civilian awa ti mo ibi ti oro yen lo. But we will release another statement, but once again it indicates that Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowosha threat to his life is still very, very high. And we are telling the international community, we are telling the United Nations, we are telling the ECOWAS, we are telling EU, we are telling ECOWAS, we are telling African Union that Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowo life is a threat, not just only himself, but even those that surround him. And we are now giving this message also to the federal government to tread very carefully with all their military and all their the civilian that have been put around the area, because kini military man ni wa lori bike to nka kiri. I'll be back again and we'll be releasing another statement. My name is Olayomi Koike and I'm the official spokesman for Chief Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo Igbowosha. And the time now is exactly 1:02, and today is Friday, the 19th day of March, 2021. Have a very good afternoon. Thank you.
Let's join. I'm sorry.
My phone, I have the person's number. The person now tell us to enter and become straight down. So we don't know what is going on, sir.
So the bike man, so yes. You don't know where you are going. So the bike
it's
man.
The bike man that speak with you, yes. Because who don't know about who,
me and I are.
So who is the person communicating with who?
He's
the one. You are communicating with the person you are going to meet.
Yes, sir.
But you don't know where you are going.
Yes, sir.
Who are you communicating with?
First is my friend. He sells cream. He's helping.
Which area? But you don't know the area.
Yes.
So, but the person can't speak to the bike man.
Yes.
So the bike man, they carry you go.
Yes.
Okay. Hello, Baba. Kilo Shele. Okay.
Listen to me. Never ever say when it's not a good man, see what? The man who comes, the man who is going to be lower, the man who is going to be lower, on my little valley. Parabale, thank you, Master Mali, you back, one good reason. Let me tell something, Papa, bastard, the man, you want to promise you, Emma, finish.
If you know, then they go. So, if you know, then they go. Yoruba, you know.